Hello kids, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. Okay, come, let us continue our English language class. So children, we have finished the syllabus, but now we need to do the revision, and the revision task is also started. So today we will do the revision on doing verbs. So first let us learn the definition. I think you children know, but let's do the revision once again. Verbs that tell us what the naming words here. Naming words means name of persons, place, animals, things. Yes. Do. Verbs that tell us what the naming words do are called doing words. So you are a boy or you are a girl, you are doing something, understood? They are also called verbs because it is action word or action words. Yes. So an eagle flies in the sky. Now children, you guess which is the doing words? You have done, no? An eagle flies in the sky. So what is the eagle doing? This flies. So this is a action word, and we can say it's a doing words, and it is also known as verb. My sister plays with me. So what my sister is doing? My sister plays with me. So this is again a doing word. It's very easy. You can do, and you are doing also. Mr. John cooks dinner. What Mr. John is doing? Mr. John is cooking the dinner. So cooks means he is cooking the dinner. Okay. So there are many more examples. When you will open your book, English language book, chapter number 7, you will see. So the thing what just now you need to do is that children, write 10 doing words in your English copy that you do by yourself all day long. Here what you will do? Let me help you children. In the morning, early in the morning, you get up. The first thing what you do? Yes, I brush, B-R-U-S-H. I brush my teeth. Isn't it, children? So the first thing what you do? Brush. So this is doing word. So like this, the full sentence you have to write 10. Okay. At night what you do? You go to sleep. So that is a doing word. So in between the whole day long, what you do by yourself, that you will write in your English copy, and that should be written in a sentence. Okay. So today, till this much children, have a nice day. Ta-ta!